This is historic Fort Stockton. What's left of it? Well, there's more half of Fort Pickens in the Gulf Islands than there is of this fort.